realizing hey there. Just as bad.
How's it going?
I ended up putting a bullet in this woman. I thought I was chasing her. She killed him.
Hey.
The kids were locked in.
I didn't think I'd see you around so
much. Shit. I started to get him out. Check off the room.
Let me get the gate.
So, you want to learn how to hunt? Is that what I'm hearing?
I know how to shoot a gun.
It's a rifle, not a gun.
I was in the 10th Mountain Cope. Don't give me any of your Marine Corps bullshit.
Killing a buck's a little different than killing a man. Or a freak. Best way to hunt an animal is to track it. You gotta focus. And see what nature's trying to tell you. If you look hard enough, you'll see the signs.
Well, okay then. Look hard. See this pile of deer scat? It's fresh.
Yeah, I see it.
They lead this way.
Yeah, I can see that.
Well, come on then. Quick, there's your buck.
I see him.
Now here, use my rifle. If you were in the 10th Mountain, you know how to use a scope.
Yeah, Cope, I know how to use a scope.
Easy, easy.
I got this.
You got it!
Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God damn it! It wasn't a kill shot. He got away.
No, no, that's okay. You wounded him. He'll bleed out soon enough. We just gotta track him.
Okay.
See the blood spots? Look close.
Yeah, I see him.
Then follow him.
On it.
He'll be slowing down about now. Losing too much blood. We should be coming across his carcass anytime now. Okay, you know how to gut an animal?
Yeah, look. Cope, Boozer and I have been hunting before. He used to go elk hunting with his old man, and yeah, he showed me how to gut a deer.
Well, let's just say no disrespect to Boozer, but you got a lot to learn. You're wasting a lot of meat there. Overall, not bad for a beginner.
Yeah, thanks.
Now, I'll take back that rifle.
Here, thanks.
Like I said, Deke, we can always use more venison at the camp. Still got some folks trying to heal up from that Ripper attack.
Okay, Cope. Yeah, I'll see if I can remember that.
Need something, man?
Manny.
You don't want to run out of fuel in the ship, that's for sure. Thanks, man.
How's it going, Booze Man?
Fine, goddammit. Hey, Dave, we're getting low on supplies. We can use some more meat if you get a chance.
Oh, shit. Okay. Guess it's been a while since we did any hunting. I'll see if I can scare up some meat while I'm out.
Remember what you're doing?
Yeah, I had Cope give me a few pointers, believe it or not.
Cope? Shit, I don't believe it. Thanks, Dave.
See you, Booze Man.
All right, let's go find some meat. This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. I grew up in these here woods. My grandfather taught me all about hunting. Funny how it still works in a world he never would have dreamed of. I built my first treehouse to use as a deer blind. Getting height on the target helps your aim and keeps you safe. Back then, I took out my first doe from up top. Today, my camp's up in the trees. Survive and can contribute. You come to me. We got you covered. Grandfather also taught me to catch a doe. Sometimes you gotta lay an ambush. Hide where they need to go. Like a watering hole. Today, you're as likely to be prey as hunter. So you gotta keep your eyes peeled when you're hitting up places we...
How about we make an unscheduled stop on our way back? A couple of sample traps I want to check.
Hey, Doc, how long before your job's done?
I'm not a doctor, I keep telling you that.
Sorry, we've got no problem. How long are we going to be here?
Whatever it takes, man. I thought I saw something in our approach. I'm going to check it out.
Yeah?
It's probably nothing. Fresh carry.
Okay, Doc. Lieutenant, don't become carrying on yourself.
Brian, field note 2006. On approach to the landing site, I observed a large swarm of insects, probably Demonocitropa serpentera, in a clearing well away from our designated target. From that distance, I could not discern what was attracting the insects, but from the size of the swarm, recent carrion is indicated. Should be just over here. Damn it, where is it? Speculation as to Demonocitratus is confirmed. It's all the worse for this. I don't have the suit on. Italian carrion is still mostly intact and appears to be what Acordius minus or mule deer. Everybody could check that. Striation of the larger muscle masses indicate infection of wound strain HB. We'll take sample to confirm.
this way, you poor son of a bitch. At least you weren't torn apart by freaks. If you lived a few more weeks, you might have become one yourself, and I would have that been something. What do you want? Stay back.
I just want to talk.
Nero Protocol 2-7 states clearly that, if conducting operations in quarantine zones, that if I encounter any civilians or civilians, that I'm forbidden from making contact.
Really? See, that sounded to me like making contact.
Yes. Yes, it did.
You're alive.
Yes. I am.
How? How are you alive, O'Brien?
What? I don't understand.
Okay. You were there. That night. Farewell. The next night,
with Nero Protocol 2-7 states.
Everyone was dead. They were slaughtered. Torn limb from goddamn limb. All right, listen up. We're going to do this the easy way or the hard way. The easy way, we have a little chat. You give me the information that I need, and then you go back to digging your way through freaker shit or whatever the hell is you're doing out here. The hard way. Crack open that little space suit, and then we see what your friends out there have to say about you breathing in all this contaminated air. So what's it gonna be, O'Brien?
Yes. Okay. Okay.
You remember at the rooftop of the old brewery. I put a woman on your chopper. She was wounded.
Yes. I remember, a knife wound. She was cut pretty bad.
I went to the refugee camp that you said you were taking her to. Everyone was dead, so I'm gonna ask you again. How did you survive?
We weren't there. We were diverted south to another camp. Like you said, the camp in Belknap was overrun, so they moved us south to a camp outside of Silver Lake.
Were there survivors?
You mean now? I don't know. I was transferred to the research unit.
Did she survive?
Oh, wait. I can find out. I can check. You have one of our radios. That's how you... I can't promise anything, but I'll check.
Uh-huh, and I'm gonna go with you.
No, you can't. Please, you don't... Hey, don't understand. I'll fucking shoot you.
Not before I shoot you.
Okay, look, if you're gonna fucking kill me, do it, okay? I did my job. Did that woman, your wife... I put her on oxygen, I gave her an IV. I kept her alive. I got in a lot of trouble for that. She was septic, she wasn't gonna make it, but I got out of the mass unit. I saved her goddamn life!
O'Brien, report.
I have to go. Please, you have to get out of here. You don't know these men. You don't know
O'Brien,
what they're capable of.
If I don't hear from you, I don't care how long it takes, I'm gonna track you down. And I'm gonna do a lot worse than snap off an antenna.
I'm sorry about your wife. But you're not the only one who lost someone that night.
A few days ago, I asked you if you remembered that Nero asshole, O'Brien.
Yeah, Deke, it's all kind of a blur.
Yeah, okay. Get some shut-eye, booze, man. I'll tell you about it later.
When are we riding out of here, Deke?
Soon, Boozer. Real soon. Look, as soon as your arm heals, we're gonna be riding the hell out of here. O'Brien. Are you out there? O'Brien! Oh, you son of a bitch, you better radio me. You hear me, O'Brien? I know you're on this channel. God damn it. Okay, you better get back to me or I'm going to track you down. You got that? Oh, God damn it. Oh, come on, O'Brien! Get back to me.
Steady.
Deke, you there? Did you track down the chopper? Was it the same guy, the one we saw on the roof that night?
Yeah. Yeah, it was him.
And did he remember us? Sarah, what happened?
I don't know. They got diverted south. He remembered her, but he doesn't know what happened to her.
You don't think she's still alive?
What? No. I mean, no. Look, I'm not stupid, Boozer. I just want to find out, you know, what happened to her. Where she died.
Well, hey, maybe you can finally, I don't know, find some peace.
I don't need to find any peace. I gotta go, all right? Deacon out.
Yes, got him.
Here it is. Okay, now just gotta carve it up. Fresh meat. That ought to do it. Okay, I just gotta get this back to Boozer. There we go. Need this.
More bounties.
Hey, booze man. I brought in some meat. Should keep us stocked up for a while.
Hey, Deke. Thanks, man. I'm not real hungry right now. I'll salt it up in a bit.